Hi friends, I'm Sumati here. Welcome back to my channel. Today we are going to learn what is money bill. And before understanding what is money bill, you have to ask all about what is it's all about, when it has been introduced, who it has been introduced, and where, how, what is the results and impacts of this bill. Those are the criteria that you have to understand to understand what is all about bill and money bill. And here I have given one question: what do you understand by money bill and how it is different from the financial bill? Examine the criteria and bill needs to fulfill to be termed as a money bill. It was asked for 250 words questions. So first we have to understand money bill in this class detailly, and next class I would be teaching you financial bill. Both if you can read thoroughly, that's when you can able to answer for this questions. Okay, first let us understand what is bill. A bill, a public bill is proposed law which would apply to everyone within its jurisdictions. A private bill is not a bill, to be confused with a private member's bill, which is a bill introduced a private member of the legislature rather than by the ministers. Any general bill can be introduced anybody, either a public or private members, but we are talking, today's topic is money bill. So money bill only the Lok Sabha can introduce. So money bills are those bill which is concerned with the financial matters like taxation and public expenditure, etc. There are those bills that contains provisions that deals with all or any of the matters specified in Article 110 of the Indian Constitution. This bill is presented only in Lok Sabha. It is introduced by the ministers, and money bill is introduced only after president's recommendation. So which is very very important, you have to take a president's recommendations. And this bill cannot be amended or rejected by the Rajya Sabha. So Rajya Sabha does not have any authority over the money bill. They can give their suggestions. It can be detained by Rajya Sabha for the maximum period of 14 days. They can hold the 14 days delay, that's all. Within 14 days, if they can give any suggestions, alterations, yes, it will be reconsidered. Otherwise, they don't have any authority over the money bill. Money bill is then sent back to the president for his approval only after being passed by Lok Sabha. So once the money bill will be introduced in the Lok Sabha, and from then they have to take a president recommendations and introduced in the Lok Sabha, and then they have to send it to Rajya Sabha. They can retain only for 14 days in the Rajya Sabha, and again they'll send it across to president approval. Alright, there is no provision for joint sitting in this case of money bill. So I think you have understood so far. The money bill is defined as an Article 110 the Constitution. Money bill or consider with the financial matters like taxation, public expenditure, and the bill is significant for Indian polity and governance, as many important issues like Aadhaar bill and insolvency and bankruptcy bill are also related to it. The House means it's a Lok Sabha members, that is like, no, as we have discussed in the previous classes, initially it was 550. It was introduced in 1950. It was only 500 when they introduced. Later they increased 550 members in this Lok Sabha. Now that we have a 543 seats which are made up by the election of up to 543 elected members, and at the maximum. So who can propose this bill? Only Lok Sabha is the answer. Money bill is defined as an Article 110 of the Indian Constitution. Money bill can be, as we discussed, all this matters like taxation, public expenditures, everything. Which article speaks about money bill is 110, the Constitution of Indian 1949. And for this purpose of this charter, bill shall be deemed to be money bill if it is contains only provision of dealing with all or any of the following matters. Understanding? So the imposition, abolition, remission, alteration or regulations of any tax will come under the money bill. The regulation of the borrowing of money, the giving of any guarantee by the government of India or amendment of law with respect of any financial obligations under to be undertaken by government of India. The custody of consolidated fund or contingency fund of India, the payment of money into the withdrawal of money from any such fund. You must next class I would be discussing what is contingency bill, contingency fund and consolidated fund, the appropriations of the money out of the consolidated fund also comes under the money bill. The delegations of any expenditure to be expenditured charged on the consolidated fund of India or the increase the amount of any expenditure that also includes in the money bill. The receipt of money on account of consolidated fund of India or the public account of India or custody or issue such money or audit of account of the union of state or any matter in incidental or any of the matters specified in the sub cases or includes in money bill. A bill shall not be deemed as a money bill by reason only that it provides the imposition or fines, other pecuniary penalties. So if it is a fine or penalties, then it will not come under the money bill. Payment of fees for the license or fees for the service rendered by reason that providers for the imposition, abolition, remission or alteration of any regular of the any tax by any local authority or body of the local purposes. If any questions arises with whether a bill is a bill or not, the decision of the Speaker of the House is the people. That shall be final. So there will be a discussion of all this money, whether it is includes in money bill or financial bill, then the decision of the speakers would be final. There shall be a endorsed of every money when it is transmitted to the Council of State under the Article 109, when it's presented to the President or assert under the Article of 111. The certificate of the Speaker of the House of the People signed by him that it is money bill. Right, I hope this class would be useful for you guys. Do like my video, like and share and subscribe and comment your facts below. If I missed any fact in this money bill, please do comment below. That will be helpful us to learn together and teach together. Thank you and have a great day. Bye.